Do.
This first moment that we met, you would be my wife. That's why I asked you about a month into our relationship to marry you. God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference. I think if you live by that, you'll be all right.
I definitely was not looking for a husband. I had said most of my life that I would probably never get married. I was too stubborn and way too selfish, and it was definitely keeping me alone. And then I met you. Yes, it did take some persuasion, but luckily you were very persistent and never gave up on your vision of making me your wife. In the man's car next to me.
By the integrity of your commitment to one another, it is now my privilege and extreme delight to pronounce you husband and wife. Chris, now you can kiss your bride.
Got a $1 million quick, nigga, you don't even know it.